fact that she's slightly below par, but Cornet at the moment is just bamboozling her.